people, anybody proud of, I've been singing it all my life. And I should remind you that in Ireland, we've expressed our music and our heritage and our feelings through our music. Other nations across Europe remember their heroes in great monuments of stone and in great ceremonies. But because of our colonial past, we could never do that in Ireland. So our monuments are in our music, our monuments are in our songs, in our ballads, in our poems, in our literature, and they could never be taken away from the Irish people. They cost nothing except the lips of those who would sing and the ears of those who would listen. So tonight, boys and girls, I want to remind you of that proud tradition of patriotic music that we have in Ireland. And I invite you all to join us in this next song. And lastly, I want to say to anybody here tonight from Ireland that we should never indeed apologise for any of the content of any of our patriotic songs and ballads. They're part of what we are and a very important part of our tradition, our heritage and music. So let's hear join the singers together, the miners of the old brigade. Thank you.